The rings of Arthrobotrys dactyloides consist of three cells attached to the mycelium by a stalk. When touched, each of the three cells suddenly swells, forming three spherical structures. In the laboratory, here in Dactylaria brocopaga, the swelling of the three cells can be induced by heat treatment. After closure of the trap, hyphae from the swollen ring cells grow into the captured nematode.